CBID, the Center for Bioengineering Innovation and Design. It's a translational organization within Johns Hopkins that trains the next generation of leaders in healthcare technology innovation.
CBID is a very exciting and special place. We bring together clinicians from the leading hospital in the nation with some of the brightest, most creative engineers in the world together to solve healthcare challenges.
CBID allowed a perfect transition because in that 1 year between my engineering and medicine, I was in both worlds. I was able to be upstairs in the lab at the same time I was in the OR with the doctors. It let me bridge the two passions of my life, which were design and engineering and medicine.
In addition to just being an awesome experience, what it really focuses on is identifying the core needs in the medical field. And one of the things that people often struggle with, especially engineers, is actually identifying the core need. They have these great technical skills, but they don't actually know the areas to apply them to.
Most programs, problems are delivered to students by clinicians. And I think you can have a much bigger impact if you allow the students to come up with their own problems. If you solve my problem, you help me. If you solve a problem I don't know I have, you have the potential to help a lot more people.
CBID is great because it gives you the end-to-end process of medical device development. Really starting with the clinical need, really understanding what do doctors and patients need, and ultimately helping you think through what are the design elements, what are the engineering factors that go into building a medical device, and ultimately what does it take to commercialize it, whether it's from a regulatory perspective, an intellectual property perspective, or even developing the business plan, the business case to really launch that product into market.
CBID is an extraordinary experience for folks who want to start companies because it really teaches you the fundamentals of basic startup business development and product development. And I think if it weren't for the CBID program, my company and my career trajectory wouldn't be where it is today.
So CBID is really interesting in the sense that we're ahead of the curve. If you're part of CBID, you can go into any industry afterwards relating to healthcare, and you're going to be a leader because you understand the whole ecosystem.
I really think that the Johns Hopkins CBID program is a fantastic program for a student who would like to eventually directly affect patients. If that's something that interests you, why not come to one of the best hospitals in the world and one of the best engineering programs in the world to do it? And that's really what Johns Hopkins CBID does. It really blends the clinical arena with the engineering, and luckily they're both some of the best in the world. So you put those two together, you get an amazing outcome.